Norwegian pilot Thor Solberg and his radio operator Paulus Canyon prepare to take off for the first part of their flight from New York to Norway. Here's Solberg helping to fill up, and now listen to him giving details about his flight.
We are taking off from Fleden at sea for a flight to Bergen, Norway. We are taking off in a Luning amphibian, Leif Erikson. We are flying over the route, but Leif Erikson came over in the year 1000. We are going to land in Montreal, Anticost Island, Cartwright, Labrador, Julianahope, Greenland, and Angmasalik, Greenland. From Angmasalik, we take off for Reykjavik, Iceland, Faroe Island, and Bergen, Norway. The flight is just a goodwill flight between Norway and America. I'll introduce to you my radio man, Mr. Paulus Canyon. He will tell you something about the radio.
Our radio equipment is rather elaborate because we have to cover both the short and the long wavelengths in order to get the simple weather reports that are needed on a trip like this.
They're using a flying boat and plan to get to Bergen by way of Montreal, Labrador, Greenland and Iceland. Good luck to them.